The killing of Zakir Musa is a great success for the Indian Army and the security forces because Zakir Musa was the head of Ansar Ghazawat ul Hind, which is an Al-Qaeda affiliate. And lately there were indications and rumors that Al-Qaeda and ISIS are trying to spread their wings in Kashmir. So therefore, it's a timely and a great victory for the armed forces. Backbone of terrorism in Kashmir has been broken. The movement now is leaderless. Pakistan has stopped financing and I would say supporting all the 12 outfits which are operating ex-POJK. So now is the time. Now the iron is hot. It is the time to strike and finish the insurgency once and all in Kashmir.